What up, boys? It's your man's representing Urban Legend Gaming, man. Happy holidays to every last one of y'all, man. First and foremost, salute to the legendary gang, man. If you ride with your boy, man. If you're new to the channel, man, you already know what to do, man. If you want to be a part of that legendary gang, all you gotta do is subscribe, turn the notification bell on, like, comment, share, man. Again, it's greatly appreciated. Again, it helps the channel grow. Again, man, rocking this for y'all, man. Again, I appreciate y'all. And without further ado, let's get into the video and be legendary. All right, man, we're gonna pick up where we left off. This dude looks so
Turning the
angry.
tides, my ass. More like lining your own pockets, you slimy shit.
What the hell are you? Ah, Biddle.
Oopsie daisy.
You sent
Oopsie
two
daisy.
Dozen National Guardsmen to their deaths for a paycheck. When the president gets wind of this, you're a dead man.
Oh, I'm sorry. It's just that the way the veins in your forehead are throbbing, it's so comical.
This guy's an asshole.
Mr. Assistant Secretary, these accusations sound serious. And
first of all, it's Mr. Secretary now. As in Secretary of War. As in the fucking right hand of God.
Damn.
Secondly, do you think the president of these United States is gonna give a royal fuck about the pissant accusations of a podunk?
Oh!
Go ahead, Rentier, do it. Give me a reason to throw your cowpoke ass into Newgate and flens your father's legacy to the bone.
Wow.
The Harrow Institute has a much better ring to it, don't you think?
Mr. Secretary, maybe it would be for the best if you...
Maybe it would be best if you stopped interrupting me, you groveling mule! You want to make yourself useful? Get to the kitchen and fetch me a cup of coffee! Now fuck off and find some vampires to kill. That's much more your speed.
That dude is a whole asshole, bruh. Like, man.
You want something done right, you...
Shut up. For real, Doc. Oh, man. All right, let's go get this money, man. Yeah, man. This shit is crazy. This dude is just talking all types of crazy shit, like...
Mr. Rentier, your father's waiting for you in the basement.
All right. Oh, he runs... One's so
I'm
heavy.
Surprised voltage that high didn't burn it out.
It's all about the percentage of copper in the alloy.
So
I'll show you
about.
My notes.
Seriously? I would love to see your original research.
This
would be an honor.
His mom is not even moving. Like, wait. Before we hit that button, I just seen this glowing over there. I had to go get it. Dude just standing there by himself. All right, that's in the belfry.
Virgil and
sounds
I were
like
just having the most invigorating
Batman
discussion.
Shit.
I was telling Director Rentier about my ideas for upgrading the gauntlet.
I must say, it's refreshing to see young blood like Mr. Olney's coursing through Calico. We'll need his vital spirit if we're to rebuild the Institute's power and vigor. Well done, son.
I think we may have given him a few too many vaults.
Glad to see you're in good shape, but, we've got a situation. In order to keep your condition quiet, Amelia told Harrow you died. He's pulled rank and is sending us out on money grubbing errands while Felicity's building her army.
Harrow's head knows what's right, but his heart is tainted by lust for power and money.
It's gonna get worse now that he got promoted. One wrong move and we're dead in the water.
The one right move, and you could catch her and end this war on the subject of moving.
You know what? Maybe let's wait for the doc to give the all clear before we start unbinding anyone.
Oh, Edgar. Harrow's not an idiot. Without the Institute, this country would turn into a blood feast. Now, you tell me, son. What's more important? His approval or ending this war before it started?
What did you see while Felicity was in your head?
Death. Death. Horrible monsters appearing out of nowhere. Fire.
Dog's claws. Scores of them. Filled with blood.
That's how she's transporting the leeches now? By train?
That's not good, sirs. Dickinson sirs. Is a major cattle railway hub. The trains run in all directions. If there's an outbreak, we won't be able to contain it.
We gotta shut them trains down then, bro. Damn. Oh, they just stole you. They just stole you right in there. Alright. What? looks like...
Jesus Christ, what happened here?
Fucking everything that shouldn't happen here. Damn. Yeah, it look crazy here. What the fuck is burning over there? Alright. So, I'm trying to figure out what's the best way to go about some of this stuff, man. Because there's some things where you want to like upgrade, you know, all in a row. Wait, what? Pickups can be shot by the rifle or X-bow to cause an explosion. Wait, what? I mean, I don't. Okay, maybe it's something that I can shoot. See, extra juice. Guess that'll allow you to go ahead and do your super a little bit more. Let me see what this is. Alright, killing the enemy with E combo greatly increases the damage of the next three melees. Okay. Damn. I might get this skill. I mean, shit, you punch everything anyway. What is that? Man. That shit look crazy. Rather waste a six shot versus shooting the heavy guns. This Dickinson's livestock auction. All right, let's go ahead and start running around then. Oh shit, it's about to be a battle of some sort.
It's gonna be fun.
Is it? Oh, what the fuck is that? Oh, what? Oh, it's another book behind me. Ha! this guy. What? What? Oh shit. Ah. There we go. What? Oh shit. Why? Why? Why y'all gotta all come down at the same time? Gotta get rid of one of these. Focus on this fool. Shit. What? Oh no. Oh, that was crazy. No! What? Motherfucker, come back. Oh, shit. I was too many motherfuckers. Oh. fucking kid. Yeah, this motherfucker got more health. Dude. We gotta get rid of. Look. Can't let this flip. I think you gave me like health or some shit. I had to get rid of this shit.
Enough of you.
bitch. Damn, bitch. Wow, yo. Dog. What the fuck was that, bro? Yo, so much shit going on. Like, yo, I couldn't even remember. I was like, what the fuck? I was like, yo, why can't I use other guns? Dog, like, I was fucking rolling, trying to dodge. Couldn't fucking switch to the guns. Oh, my goodness. All right, so... I was like, man, I can't remember what the fuck one was over the other. Alright, so this is the flames. Alright. Damn. Yo, that was wild as hell. Oh shit. That damn bitch giggling, yo. Giggling, man. Jesus. Yo, some of these fights is fucking intense. It's like. What? I don't know where to go. Which way should I go? I'm gonna go this way. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go over this one. I hope this is the right way. Yo, this is dark as fuck. This dream, bro. I just don't understand why it's so dark. Damn. Probably is gonna have some. Alright. What the hell's in there? Alright, just kind of lead us back to that area. Actually, did not. Alright, so let me go back. Let's try to see. I think it was something over here. Yeah, there we go. Alright. And then I think we had enemies over here. Yeah, there we go. He was like, ah! See him shaking and shit? Ugh, that was hilarious. Ain't no humming over here, girl. Oh, you just didn't being disrespectful. She over here singing and shit. I ain't even gonna hold y'all. It's hella creepy, dog. Alright. Let's just move forward. It's so nasty, like, yo, like when you walk in through the mud and shit, you just hear the squishiness. It just sounds weird in the headphones. Alright. Level 10. I will wait to look at that stuff. This way, all right, so it's new perk somewhere. All right, looks like it's hey, I need the energy to drop though. I ain't gonna hold y'all. Hell yeah. Yeah, bitch. You know what I was like, was crazy? Like, in that last fight, that last fight, yo, he wasn't able to block anything. Which is crazy. So, I don't understand why he couldn't block anything. But maybe it's because the enemies is too big. Pause. Please tell me I'm not gonna fight her. None of that shit. Like, I think she's like the buff. Yeah. Okay.
I wanted to show you how my new gauntlet works.
You may have tamed the lightning and laid tracks across the continent, but you're still the same violent beast you've always been.
Wow.
You just invented bigger and better clubs.
Oh shit, what the... Face Felicity. Yo, we facing her? Bro. So I'm assuming that we killing her now? Okay. So she must not be the boss if we're facing her now. I don't know if this game is just ending like that. It seems to me like it would be definitely much longer. She's just probably like halfway point boss or something like that. I don't know. Oh shit, she look crazy.
It's between you and me, you little leech. Let them go.
Humans build empires in the name of progress, with no thought spared for those paying the mortal cost of their quest for glory. That is true vampirism. My kind would never leave one of their children to die, crying in the gutter.
I won't let you turn them.
You don't listen! It don't matter, Jesse Rentier. The sooner you understand that, the better.
Hey. Wow. Wow. Oh shit, there's so much shit going on. Oh shit. Oh, she brought out another one? Take one of these out. Charging. Trying to like take his back out. Thank you. Bitch. There we go. he just be punching the shit out of him.
A train, huh? Don't think you're gonna make it in time, girl.
Alright. She set every last one of these people on fire, which is crazy. Alright, so. Alright, I think we came in there through there. So, it must be, yeah, she must be, like, something of importance for us to, like, be battling now. Well, not necessarily important. She is important, but as far as fighting her now, that's wild. I just didn't imagine. Whoa, just these bats.
What now? You too scared to face me in your own flesh?
Humanity exists within cycles. If you live long enough, you notice the patterns that govern it. The pendulum may swing left and right, but ultimately things remain the same. Exploitation. Pain. And misery. It may look different, but it persists. The only way out is to break that pattern.
Yeah, we gotta break the shit. The hole that you got on the pop. Oh, I hear fucking werewolves.
You have to do better to stop me.
Oh shit, what the hell is that? Oh! Oh, what kind of... Bro. Okay. What? Alright. Whoa. Too much shit. Set them on fire. Oh, now let me block that shit. Stressful as hell. All I hear is this like white noise in my damn with my shit, bro. I don't know if you guys are hearing the same shit. I don't like that.